Thimmakka was referred as Saalumarada Thimmakka after her work got popular among the people. Saalumarada means a row of trees in Kannada language. She was given the name to honor her dedication towards planting the saplings and preserving the environment despite the numerous hardships that she and her husband had to face along the way. Other social activities of Thimmakka. Saalumarada Thimmakka did not stop at only planting trees. She got involved in various social activities like construction of a tank to store rainwater for the annual fair for her village. She has plans of building a hospital in her village and has set up a trust for the purpose. She is an active crusader for spreading the message of afforestation. Her simple philosophy of life is that every person on this earth must leave behind some asset for humanity. She still lives in economic crisis and just manages to somehow make a living from the various awards and a monthly pension. But this has never managed to kill her spirit or her passion for doing good work for humankind. Awards and recognition for Thimmakka. Saalumarada Thimmakka is the idol of every environmentalist today. She has shown the world how one illiterate woman can make a huge difference to the society through her hard work and patience. She has been honored with titles like Vanamitra, Nisarga Ratna, Vriksha Premi, and Vrikshasri for her uncompromising efforts towards saving the environment. She has been conferred with several awards and citations, including National Citizens Award 1995, Honor Certificate from the Women and Child Welfare Department, Government of Karnataka, Visalakshi Award by Art of Living Organization, and the Certificate of Appreciation from the Indian Institute of Wood Science and Technology, Bangalore.